Now, the rumors going around, which I don't know whether it's true, but I believe most of the senators know, was the fact that there were allegations that some monkeys raided the farmhouse of some of the executives of the Northern Senators Forum and carted away some of this money. Now, I think this country is becoming a hood joke. First of all, it was the rodents that drove away the president. And then Kai. We now have snakes consuming about 36 million.